What's up, Thenx athletes? It's Chris Herriot. Welcome to another Thenx video. Today I'm gonna be showing you a full body home workout using just a pair of dumbbells and exercises that absolutely anybody can do, so it's perfect for beginners. But of course, this workout could be made even more difficult depending on how heavy the dumbbells that you're using are or the intensity that you're performing each exercise. And that's why this workout is effective for a beginner or even somebody like me that's been working out for years. Now, oftentimes when working out from home, all you'll have is a pair of dumbbells or at the very least, something of weight to hold onto like a bag of books or jugs of water. So that's why I'm just gonna use a pair of dumbbells for this workout. And with this routine, you're gonna be able to build muscle and sculpt your entire physique right from home with minimal to no equipment. So if you're ready to get started with this routine, all you're gonna need is a pair of dumbbells or something heavy to hold, then make sure you download the Thenx app in the App Store or Google Play Store. Open up to the YouTube workout section, you should find this routine, and we're ready to go. Now for each exercise, we'll be doing for time instead of repetitions so that you can focus on the quality of each rep versus just doing a bunch of sloppy reps just to reach the required number of repetitions. Oftentimes when we're first getting started, it's super important as a beginner to start building your foundation with quality repetitions. Doing so is gonna progress you way faster in your entire fitness journey and having you make a lot more gains. So because we're catering to beginners in this video, we're gonna be doing each exercise for 35 seconds with a 25 second break in between. If you're watching this and you're more advanced, I want you doing 40 seconds with a 20 second break in between. And I want you to choose an amount of weight that's gonna allow you to do each exercise properly with perfect form, but should still challenge you to reach the 35 seconds. So with that said, we're ready to get started. The first exercise is gonna be curl and press. 35 seconds. So we wanna curl up, twist, press up. Curl back down, starting position. Make sure to squeeze your grip, squeeze your core, and breathe. Focusing on the quality of each rep. Ten more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's take a little second there. For everyone that's more advanced, you should be going on for 5 more seconds. Now we just hit our biceps, triceps, basically your entire arms, your shoulders, and your core. Now moving on to the next exercise is gonna be another super effective compound movement, deadlift, bent over rows. We're gonna go ahead and pick up our dumbbells, have a tight grip, shoulder width apart, core tight. You're gonna come down, get the dumbbells up to your shins, then you're gonna row, come back to starting position. So come down, keep your back straight, row, come back to starting position. Bring your hips in, core tight. Last 10 seconds, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, there we have it. An excellent exercise for your back, rear delts, biceps, core, and even your hamstrings. So just with these two exercises, we've hit almost every muscle in our upper body. We're just missing chest now, and that's what we're gonna do with the next exercise, push-ups. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into a push-up position. Remember, you wanna be going at your own pace. Come all the way down, all the way back up. If this is too difficult, you can always do it on an elevated surface. Now remember, if you're feeling fatigued, you can always try to slow down, but don't stop. And of course, if you're feeling good, keep up the intensity. Make sure you're breathing, keeping your core tight. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Taking a break from the dumbbells, now we're getting right back into it. Our next exercise now is gonna emphasize on our legs from our quads, hamstrings, glutes, and calves, and even a bit of your arms with dumbbell lunges. So let's go ahead, pick up our weights, have shoulder width apart. You wanna take a step, come down, and come right back. Take a step with your other leg, come right back. Squeeze your core, squeeze your grip, and breathe. go, last couple reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. All right, let's put these down for a second. Getting into our next exercise, that's gonna be burpees with no jump. Now, if you're doing this routine and you're more advanced, definitely go for that jump. But for the beginners watching, I just want you to focus on your form and your quality. So when you do a burpee, I want you to come down, place your hands on the ground, jump out into a push-up position. If you can, do a push-up. If not, that's okay. You can jump back in and stand right back up. We're gonna do this one, 35 seconds. Let's go for it. Remember, go at your own pace. Remember to breathe, squeeze your core. Here we go, last couple reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Whew. There we have it, a full body killer that's gonna have you burn fat while simultaneously build muscle. Next exercise, we have dumbbell rear delt flies plus skis. This exercise is really gonna emphasize on our rear delts, our back, and even our hamstrings. So we wanna pick up our weight, come down as if we're getting into a deadlift position, and from here, bring the dumbbells together, open them, together, back. Open, back. Go, last couple reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we just have two more exercises to go. The next exercise on our list is gonna emphasize on our core and our abs with dumbbell sit-ups. So now we're gonna go ahead and take a seat on the floor. You should have your feet flat on the ground. Pick up your dumbbell. You wanna reach up to the ceiling and come right back down. We're gonna go for 35 seconds. Squeeze your core and breathe. Really reach up as high as you can. Remember, if you're feeling fatigued, slow down, but don't stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We're down to the last exercise. We're gonna finish off this routine building our legs and burning fat, getting shredded with jump squats. I want you to give it everything you got. Now for these jump squats, if you're a beginner, you don't have to jump super high into the air. Just jump as high as you can. And if you have bad knees, you don't have to jump at all. Just try to be explosive, perfect form, and give it your all with each rep. It's the last one, let's make it count. Breathe through your nose, out through your mouth, and squeeze your core. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you have it, a killer full body workout using just a pair of dumbbells and your own body weight to get shredded and build muscle from home. And as you can see, in just a couple minutes, I already have a pump. So if you got through this round with me, congratulations. You're on your way to building some serious muscle and a solid physique. And the more you do this, the stronger you're gonna get. Eventually, you're gonna be able to go for more rounds. And to benefit the most out of this workout routine, you wanna be able to do it at least 3 to 4 rounds. And don't forget to get this workout on your phone, as well as full access to all our workout programs, getting you in the best shape of your life. Then sign up right now to thenx.com, become a member, get full access to all our workout programs, technique guides, and daily workouts that are gonna have you shredded, and join the millions of other Thenx athletes around the world getting the best shape of their lives right now. And if you enjoyed the video, then definitely smash that like button, leave a comment down below, let me know what you're working on and what you want the next video to be about. And share this video with a friend that needs a full body workout to burn fat and build muscle right from home.